take a look at my life. Sometimes it's all like a dream and I'm under the knife. Cause I remember the times that I'd love to take back. I try to forget, but they just keep coming back. And my sins, they all haunt me, come around just to taunt me. I know I've been saved, Jesus Christ, yeah, he bought me. I know he forgave me, died and rose just to save me. But I can't understand why these thoughts can still make me regret what I've done, what I thought was just fun. Just but all in the end, it seems I was the one that did all the damage and took the advantage of the grace that God gave me. Now how can I manage to spit in this mic and to preach to the nations a message of love and the God of creation? I know that I failed and I can't turn the station. Lord, will you please save me from self-condemnation?
I don't wanna live my life this way. I don't wanna relive all the pain. I don't wanna find myself outside your presence. Bring me back to when I felt your grace. Lord, I only want to see your face. I don't wanna live my life outside your presence.
Being a father now, when I look at my kids, I don't wanna see them make the mistakes that I did. I wanna see them grow stronger, know the heavenly Father. Have faith like a mountain and not even bother with all the distractions, wasting valuable time so they can reach a destiny they get in their prime. And speaking of time, I know I've wasted so much. I took it for granted and made it my crush. And no amount of money could ever buy it back. I wish I'd live every moment as it was my last. Now here I go again, rehashing regrets. I wish it was some easy way to forget all the stupid things that I don't need to mention. Things that could've killed me, but God saw that they didn't. I pray you're listening, God, I need some information. How to pick myself up out of this self-condemnation.
I don't wanna live my life this way. I don't wanna relive all the pain. I don't wanna find myself outside your presence. Bring me back to when I felt your grace. But I only want to see your face. I don't wanna live my life outside your presence.
As I'm sitting in my tears, I look up at the cross. And suddenly it hits me and I'm at a loss of words, cause I realize this is just a trap of the enemy to keep me where I'm at. As long as I feel like I'm not worthy to enter God's presence, then he can't worry about me becoming what I'm meant to be or making progress towards my destiny. Cause I know that God's got a plan for me, and these regrets only make it much harder to see. I don't wanna take the blood of Christ for granted or his forgiveness, that would be so slanted. It'd be like telling God that it wasn't enough to send his only son, that it was all just a bluff. I thank you now, God, for this illumination and for leading me out of this self-condemnation.
I don't wanna live my life this way. I don't wanna relive all the pain. I don't wanna find myself outside your presence. Bring me back to when I felt your grace. Lord, I only want to see your face. I don't wanna live my life outside your presence. I don't wanna live my life this way. I don't wanna relive all the pain. I don't wanna find myself outside your presence. Bring me back to when I felt your grace. Lord, I only want to see your face. I don't wanna live.